Hi, my name is Sarah. I'm a clinical lead here at Sharp Chula Vista. And right now we are undergoing a massive change in how we recertify for CPR. So basically you have a sim mannequin and a sim baby. It is hooked up to a laptop that is able to detect six different techniques that you're doing. It's giving you real-time feedback. So as you're doing your actual skill, the computer is smart enough to tell you faster, slower, deeper, too deep, things like that. So it gives the provider the opportunity to actually make a change and get better within just a few minutes of practice. This is a significant change to our patient safety. So right now, when you come into the hospital, our nurses and our staff have done CPR, as the American Heart Association recommends, every 2 years. But this is gonna change it to every single 90 days we're practicing CPR. This just shows that Sharp Chula Vista is extraordinarily innovative and we're always up for change. I'm super excited to be one of the champions for this. I'm extraordinarily proud of the team that has come forward, and I can't wait to see our results and see the increase in cardiac survival rates. So yeah, this is a great thing.